Hudson Yards project.
Its own zip code, postal service zip code. I sure wouldn't like to be a postman in here. Probably need a team of postmen to deliver mail. Nice to see flowers. This is number 35 Hudson Yards. And they call it Hudson Yards for a reason. Look at those trains there. Railroad trains. Likely like New Jersey trains. The railroad comes right under. So this must have been a technological feat to be able to put this truck to construct that over the railroad, because these railroads go right under this. So this is mighty, mighty heavy. Goes right under, right below. Well, look how high that goes. It goes to nowhere. So I'm not gonna climb that. Besides, it's raining. I believe this opened like maybe 2.5 weeks ago. So many visitors here. And I guess they come to see this. And the only reason I'm here is because I was going to the auto show. And this place is right next to the train station, the number 7 train station. So that's why. Otherwise, I'm not sure if I would go out of my way to come here, unless I happen to be here. Shiny, you can actually see people walking. It looks like a glass in the mirror. Any point you can see. Well, let me turn this around so I can show that I was here. The Hudson Yards. So if you live around here, you don't really have to go anywhere. You get, look for everything you need. Your clothes, probably your food. Just go take a look. It's Cartier. Rolex. Expensive watches. Christian Dior. These people coming to shop at the side seat. So all these people in this day. Dying up there. I'm just gonna walk around the first floor, around the second fence. Artwork here. We'll cut. This girl is going somewhere. Too bad I can't go with her. Our pounds. Number 7 train was extended a few years ago, so